Jumping that, summing that, jumping that, jumping that fire, jumping that, hitting that fire, jumping out with, coming that. Hey, yo. Day 3, and I'm him. Sanification. It's not another video. Listen, what this is we're continuing on from yesterday. I didn't do anything yesterday, bro. Hey, cuz.
Hi.
We're literally trying to make plans, bro. Let's see what this is. We are literally trying to make plans. And go on the sunset cruise, as well as the, what is it? The dunes. Quad biking on the dunes. So, she's, So she's still trying to figure things out there. Damn, so it's only available on the 1st. That's actually perfect. That's a great way of starting off the year.
No.
On the 1st. Sunset cruise. And then dunes on the 2nd. Now that's
proper. I want to go to a wine farm.
You can fit both of them in though.
Yeah, Jones and the wine farm.
Which wine farm are
Maybe
you
Maybe we can go to Paul and then we go to Babylon Store. But this is not the dunes.
This girl wants to finish my money, yo. We're trying to get the best deals possible, man. You know? And so that we can do this. But today is going to be a packed day. We're going to Paula, Cabo Beach. So we're going to go and check that place out. And then right now, we're just going to head off to the gym. And I'm really trying to bulk up, bro. But hey, that consistency is not there like it used to. Then from there, come back, have some breakfast or whatever. And then go to Paula. So let's go to the gym, shall we?
Aibo, Cape Town, Aibo, what were you waiting for? You feel the weather?
Marvelous day. Oh, yes.
Mauve. I'm supposed to be wearing mauve. She's wearing mauve. Is that mauve?
It's mauve. Salmon.
It's not pink. It's mauve, bro. It's mauve. That's what Jay-Z said. But, oh, I love the weather. This feels more like Pretoria now than it does Cape Town.
We're headed to the gym. A wise man once said that.
The man who goes to the gym every single day, regardless of how he feels, will always beat the man who goes to the gym when he feels like going to the gym.
Ah. Oh.
Sunny, we left the lights on.
Aren't we going to be back before load shedding?
Oh, okay, so there's a guy who helped us with the car. We don't know what to buy him. She was like, let's do bill talk.
This is a white guy.
I mean, that's a good idea, but like, what if he doesn't eat biltong?
Then, what are the odds that he doesn't eat biltong? South African white trans man. Come on.
Oh, buy him alcohol.
What if he doesn't drink?
Nah, that's hectic. We'll give it away. Or we'll take
what
it back.
That's what I said about the biltong. Go Highwind.
It's LeBron's birthday today. I'm feeling like LeBron. Hey. Hey.
We just finished at the gym. We're gonna go wash and then quickly rush to. We bought something.
Why are we rushing?
Because we're gonna be late.
What do you mean we're gonna be late?
We're gonna be late for Gabza. I don't wanna miss Gabza.
Gabza's gonna perform late at night, bro. What are you saying?
We bought some kawaii. Is it kawaii? Is that how you pronounce it? Yeah, so it's kawaii. she just saw two white couples kiss and she's like, oh, sabawel. Yeah, ne. Don't die from Jolo, guys. Oh, guys, I went to Garden of Eden and I didn't find an Eve because everybody was like 5-7 years older than me. I couldn't see anyone my age and I was attracted to, so hey, should have just gotten a sugar mama, hey. Oh, I should have just gotten a sugar mama. Yo, bro. Bro, people in Cape Town got money for days, bro. Hey, they got money. There was a lady who was dressed in Gucci from head to toe. I was like, bro, nah, that's crazy. There was even that bra bus outside. There were, bro, people here got money, bro. And there's also levels to the money, hey? Like the white guys. There's those white guys there you see. You know they have money because they drive a Ford Ranger. They wear shorts and, you know. Then there's that level.
They literally said nothing.
What?
They wear shorts.
Yeah.
That makes them rich.
No, but like those low-key rich.
should have said that, but
okay. Like those Afrikaner rich.
Afrikaans people aren't rich.
Rupert is a
okay, but like
he's a rich. Hey, that guy. I'm scared of that guy, bro. But at the same time, I admire him.
How?
Whoa, that guy, dude. Let's go wash.
I really don't understand why you're such a rush. You saw at Garden of Dungeon. We got there so early.
Hey, they got there so late, bro. Ah, we can still go to the dunes, bro.
Bro, they're not gonna have availability.
You never know. That's why I asked. They should try out for later today.
They replied.
Atlantis is fully booked today, tomorrow, Sunday. Now, can only offer you milk or boss.
Milk boss.
I said milk or boss.
So
hectic. Well, it means I'm not going to the dunes. We're just going to go to the Sunset Cruise, bro. We'll go to the dunes next time I come to Cape Town, man.
Gonna go wine farm.
But we are going to go. Obviously, we can't miss the wine farm thing, dude. Like, we gotta do that one. I think I can also call a couple of friends to go with. It's on the first, ne? First and second.
On
wait.
The second.
So wine farming on this. Yeah, gotta relax on the second because we're leaving on the third. So I can't be doing like major stuff, you know. Traveling 101. I'm teaching y'all the rules. I'm setting up the rules for traveling. You gotta have that one day where you just don't do anything.
That was yesterday.
Yeah, that was yesterday. And just relax, man, you know, enjoy the place you're in, soak it in, then go to a nice restaurant. Last night we went to Tiger's Milk. I was so glad they were not selling the name of the restaurant. Hey, the whole Tiger's Milk thing, I'm not sure about it, but the food was incredible. I had surf and turf, which is basically
that
like,
was so good.
Oh, it was amazing.
Dipped it in the garlic butter.
Oh, it was so good. I put some salt, pepper, and I dipped it in the garlic butter.
Garlic butter.
Garlic butter.
Garlic butter.
Don't be a hater. Garlic butter. I bought a steak and avocado.
Quesadilla.
Oh, quesadilla. Hey. I'm a black man.
Exactly.
Things in his mind. I can call it whatever I want if I bought it. But we don't have plans for the 31st.
That's... You don't have plans for the 31st. I have plans.
What are your plans?
For the 31st.
What are your
I'm
plans?
Staying home. Thank you very much. And I'm going to journal. And I'm going to drink a glass of wine. Then I'm going to go to bed.
Yeah. She's going to be meditating and fasting and,
you're again, Lord.
And doing all that, preparing for the new year. I wanna be out, bro. I wanna be for the streets, bro. Guys, we will check you at the Paula event next. Ciao! Like, we're here, but...
We're not here.
Aye.
Speaking like Paraskabi.
The line is insane. I think there's also people trying to sneak in low-key. When is Calvin? Calvin Mons, how much the time? Oh, hectic. We have 20 minutes before Calvin comes on the stage. Ah, this is not it.
Let's get married at the beach. Oh,
This motherfucker don't miss.
No, he's fucking good.
That motherfucker don't miss, man.
He's good.
In the heat of battle, he don't miss.
No.
Good.
Back to, you got the swag, so she took the swag, dude. You a bad bad girl and your friends mad too. You got the swag, so she drip the swag too. Oh,
baby, I'm out of bed.
Beyonce, it's over.
You can get
it. What do you
say? Don't slow it down. Just let it go. So in love. I'll give it all away. Just don't tell nobody tomorrow. So
Take a video of that. This is crazy, bro. This is freaking crazy, bro. I won't get there, but I can try. All right, guys, we are currently getting pizza. We left the show because Gabza didn't catch up. That was the guy we literally went for. We came. Okay, but he was the main guy. Come on. And we've seen everybody else that we wanted to see. We decided to leave. Let me tell you something. That was an experience and a half. I enjoyed my time. It was exhausting. I'm freaking tired. I think I'm about to sleep at 10 hours. Cuz, do you have anything there? I'm also tired, man. Like, my ears, my hearing is not as good as it was earlier. Like, for real. She said I was shouting in the car. Like, even now, like the speakers were so loud. And we were like right in front, bro.
We were right in line with the speaker. That's
yeah, it's boom, this boom, this amapiano. So the drums, they're right in your ear. So am I loud? I'ma rate who I think had the best performance. My top four, top five, right? Number one, I'm giving it to Kelvin Momo. Like, that was the best set, right? He mixed it up nicely. Number two, I would give it to second best, Mr. Teller. I'm giving it to my man, Mr. Teller. Mr. Teller was like,
and guess what? Put on a like, show. Oh, I don't listen to gong like that.
Yeah, I'm not a gong. I'm honestly not a gong guy. Hey, I'm not a gong guy. But like, Mr. Teller killed it. Like, he killed it. Third, I'm giving it to Morda. Yeah, Morda. We were late for Morda, right? We arrived while he was playing, but I could hear from when we were still waiting in the line, and then when we got there, he was absolutely amazing. Devin Gogo, and then finally, who am I gonna give it to? Boogie. Nah, Boogie killed it.
Boogie was better than Focalistic.
Yeah, Focalistic, not my style. I mean, people went crazy, but for me. Yeah, no, but for me, honestly, he's not my style. He's he's not my style.
I feel like Boogie revived the people.
Yeah.
Boogie, we were ready for Gamza.
We were
I
waiting
felt
for.
Like I could go, like after Focalistic, I was like, I don't know if I can go on.
Yeah.
But then Boogie came.
And then Boogie went all hip hop, and he switched it up with Afro beats. He played some Burna Boy. And then he went over.
Tempted with Beyonce.
She went crazy. Listen, if there's one girl I know who absolutely adores, not even adore, I think worship would be like.
I don't worship Beyonce.
Yeah, but like you would drop your kid, your 2-year-old kid, just to say hi to Beyonce.
My 2-year-old kid would understand.
I want to be so rich, man, that I get to meet, let her meet Beyonce. What?
I might be disappointed.
What?
Your people you admire will likely disappoint you when you meet them.
Right.
I don't want to be Beyonce.
I don't think that's with Beyonce. I think it's completely different.
Yeah, I mean probably, but I still.
Because I've seen her like, you know.
She's the celebrity, so yeah.
Because like the way she treats like people from like the videos I've seen, she seems very much down to earth. You know what's crazy? Like Beyonce on stage.
Completely different person
than like interviews and like meeting fans and all that. But Rihanna is better. Ooh, she didn't like that.
Let's not put two queens against each other. There's space at the top for everybody.
Unfortunately, thing like hierarchy, no. Beyonce is above Rihanna, but I just believe Rihanna's a better artist. Yeah, Ish Beehive is gonna come for me now. We're currently at Adichio. Currently at Adichio having some pizza. It's amazing. I've watched DJ Maporiza, right live. Obviously, I haven't watched Gavza, so I can't really give a review on.
You, I watched it live.
Yeah, Gavza, yeah. I've heard a lot of good things about Gavza. I watched Maporisa, but I don't know. He wasn't as great. Like, he didn't meet my expectations. Right? But then a guy like DJ Fresh, bro. DJ Fresh is on a league of his own. Like, DJ Fresh is up there with, like, your Black Coffees. And but also, experience also says a lot. Like, I think the best set I've ever watched it's definitely DJ Fresh. I haven't watched anyone better put on a better set than DJ Fresh. Also, rest in peace to Mom Pinja.
R.I.P. Bozo.
Hey, I love that guy, bro.
No,
Pinja. Let's not look past what he has contributed to South African music. We acknowledge that he was an abuser, and we should not abuse him anymore.
by any means. We salute you, bro, boss. You're now with the ancestors. Other than that, I think I'm gonna close the video. So we're gonna go into the sunset cruise. We literally don't have any plans for New Year's, but we will just wing it. We'll see what happens. I'm him, Sunification. I'll check you guys in another video. Peace!
Sensational.